I feel like a Gucci ad lib burr. Colder than Coca-Cola, Mascot, Pogo burr. Put my sauce on lasagna, it can make Garfield burr.
Yo, what's going on, guys, bro? How's everybody doing today? I'm gonna give you a video of me dropping off of SS4 and SS3 and SS1, I think. Like, literally, this game I got carried, but, I'm just saying, yeah, I know, like, this video I think is gonna be dropping Monday, but, school starting, and I'm in, like, a really good school, so, like, I'ma post probably, like, every two days, or, like, Monday and Wednesday, and I'll just stream on Saturday and Sunday. Or Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and then stream Saturday, Sunday, or whenever I have chance. And my birthday is, like, September 4th, so, like, expect probably, like, a birthday stream there or something. But I'm not sure. This game, like, okay, I'm running with three randoms. Like, literally, they just invited me to squad. I said, forget it, and I just hopped on the spot. At first, I didn't even want to hop on the spot, but, like, I don't know. I just decided to hop on the spot, right? And then you see this dude's name. His name is Snow. Bro, that's literally the most OG name I've ever seen on Park. Like, literally. But, this game, bro, you see that Snow Kid, bro? That's one of the best shot creators I've ever seen in my life. And this game, I tried to cook up, but this mascot, like, he wasn't clamping me, but, like, I don't know. This is my first game on, so, like, I didn't really know my jumper yet. Like, well, I knew my jumper, like, I didn't really, like, not used to it yet. Like, you see in another game, probably on Wednesday and Friday, where I'm actually used to it, but this game I wasn't really used to my jump shot, so, like, that's why I was like 1-for-3 or something like that. But don't worry about that. But look at this shot. 1 second on the clock, he made that green. That dude is, like, I think perfect right now. And then, all right, I'm running with 2.4s. I think the other guy, I don't know, he can't speed boost, but, like, I guess he just got around people, so he's straight. And we're running like 2.4s and a 6-line shot crate at center against 95 SS. I think I'm guarding the SS3 or 4. He's like a 95 playmaker. The other guy with the Timberwolves jacket on is like a 90 playmaker. And the other guy was like a 97 athletic or something like that. And I don't know how, but the athletic got clamped up by a 6-9 shot creator. But oh well. As you can see me cooking right there, you know, trying to get around him. But it's not working because, like, they're not giving me space. I cooked him right there, but I didn't really shoot it because, like, I wasn't really trusting it. But look at the shot again. Green. Same play, same shot. Same outcome. Like, that dude is wet. Like, I don't know how a shot creator could be that wet. I mean, other than my shot creator, but it already happened. Never mind. But that guy kind of cooked me right there. But I'm straight. And then, like, these guys, I don't know. I don't know how they're on. I think they're on like a 21 or like 23, something like that. But I just didn't record it. I don't know why. Probably because I didn't think we were gonna drop them off. And I wasn't gonna come back around, so, like, I didn't feel the need to drop them off. As you can see right there, I was 0-1. My teammate was 1-1. The other, and the snow guy was 3-3. But, in the other gameplay, look, he got cut right around him. Like, that guy is literally a demigod. Like, a 6-9 shot creators are actually good. But, like, in the other gameplay, like, after the game, the guy texts me, like, what's my dribbles? And I can't even dribble like that. Like, it was really funny to me because I think, I'm not gonna spoil what happened. Ooh, he got dunked on right there. I'm not gonna spoil what happened, but, like, just know he asked me what's my dribble. I'll put the screenshot in there, I think, if I can. But, I think he's right there. I don't know what that was. I tried. But, is it this play or next play? I think it's this play. No, it's next play. Look, I was wide open, but he didn't pass the ball. As long as they made it, I mean, I was straight, right? I have 0 points getting carried to the fullest. He said a Miyake on a playmaker. The athletic set. The playmaker set more big bodies than the athletic high key. But if anybody want to run, literally, I'll use my point forward. Or I'll use anything you really want me to. If you want to run, just leave your PSN in the comment section. And I don't know, for my birthday, right? Should I get, like, I'm getting a laptop, and I need to know, like, the best editing software and editing packages. So, like, if you know any, leave them in the comment section. I'll look at them and stuff. And I don't know if you can tell right now, but right now I'm sick. But anyways, I'm not making excuses. But when school starts, expect, like, I don't play on weekdays. I'm trying to, like, focus on school and stuff because I'm in a really good school and I don't want to get kicked out. Like, I'm not gonna play on weekdays, but at least you have videos, you know, save from the weekend and stuff like that. And if there's news videos, I try to drop them. Like, without gameplay, I'll try to drop them, but I'm not sure if I can. I think he's wide open right there. He's a bro, these guys are trash. I don't understand how trash, how trash can it be if you're SS4, SS3, I don't know. But look, I did give me the ball. I'm about to cook up, simple. Pray for his ankles real quick. But anyways, I cooked him right there, and then like, I missed a shot, I don't know how. I guess it's because of my prime jump shot, but like, not really, like, I don't know, I just wasn't used to it, it was too fast, kind of. But like, I don't know how I missed it, I should have made that. That would have been a perfect video, but as you can see right there, they're trying to sit big body, they're trying to get threes, he gonna miss that. Oh, he made that? That's a whole playmaker, he just made two of those, right? Two people in his face. But anyways, I get fouled. And right now, I know it's like game, like, I'm not stressing about it anymore. Like, with the shot creator, bro, it's a GG, like, he doesn't miss. I'm out of in the corner, but they give me that jump animation, like, I can't just capture ball regularly shoot. But he passes that. Oh, no, he gets fouled. Yeah, I remember this. He gets fouled, and I think one of us cuts. I'm not sure who. I think one of us cuts, but, like, this game, I don't know. Well, the first game on against a Tryhard 23-game win streak with three guards, all random. It's like, I don't know how I won, but look at this patchmate shot that he made. I guess Hall of Fame Diamond helps a lot with patchmate shots because I have Hall of Fame. I have Hall of Fame by then, but like this guy. But oh, don't look at that. But I don't know. I don't like during the school, you guys need to give me ideas because like I can't really focus on playing 2K that much, and I might not be like me posting on daily content. But every other day, every 2 days should be good for me probably. I don't really have an editing software right now, like I'm editing on Share Factory. But as you see, I'm trying to cook up a little bit for game. I could have shot there, but I didn't. I passed the ball. Look at this glitch. Like, I glitch. He had a double team. Pull up. Green. But anyways, if you liked the video, like, subscribe, comment, and I'm out. Wait. Before I come out, bro. I said before I come out. Pause. But, if you guys want, like, drop your PSN in the chat so I can comment section so I can play with you guys in a second.